As soon as I found React, it became clear that this was the right way to do things. What I love about React is that it's going to set your career up for years to come. As a front-end developer, things are constantly changing. The patterns you'll see in React are the same patterns current and future front-end frameworks will utilize. Not to mention, learning React will enable you to build web apps, native apps, or even apps in virtual reality. By learning React today, you are future-proofing your career. I am Tyler McGinnis. I'm from Eden, Utah. I'm a Google developer expert, and I work full-time on tylermcginnis.com. The paradigms and the principles that you learn in React are all of a sudden becoming popular in all of these other frameworks. So by learning React, React isn't just going to teach you a new API. It's going to help you learn nice software principles that you can then apply to different frameworks and languages. What I really like about this collaboration is that it combines both of our strengths. I've been teaching React in the React ecosystem for a few years now, so I feel like I have a pretty good grasp on how to teach it. And what Udacity provides that I can't are things like code reviews, mentorships, and the in-class experience. We think it's going to make you a much better developer. So come join us.